Happy family.
Dude, I always knew you were a fucking pedophile. What's going on, guys? B-Dog743 here. We are back again for some more Farming Simulator Let's Play with Friends on Coldborough. Cha-ching, we got some more money. We are continuing on our drunk night. It is Friday, December 23rd, 2 days until Christmas, and we don't look that excited.
I already got my Christmas present. I ain't got anything to open on.
And I'm super pissed right now, as it is with the Navy, so.
Why? Because you don't have your...
No, because yet? I might not be able to go home.
Oh, yeah. I can see that.
So...
I thought you got that settled today. Like,
no, I didn't. I didn't get...
didn't sign it today?
No. No one was there. So I have to wait till next Tuesday. And we fly out Wednesday night.
Oh, wow. That's cutting it close.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I tell you, last time with the leave shit that I had to put in, I put it in, it was like June 11th, and my leave wasn't until like August 16th, because mm-hmm. we were gone for a while. It didn't, from June 11th till August 16th, it still wasn't approved yet.
Are your plane tickets refundable?
Huh? No.
Did you buy refundable plane tickets?
Nope. But, yeah, it literally took them that long, and it was the day that my leave started, so, like, we pulled back in, and I was going to be leaving, because my parents were in town, and we're going to be picking them up, and, I literally had to go to the higher-ups just to get them to get it done. Like, my ship was so horrible with that.
Sounds like your current ship is horrible. Your ex-ship.
Yeah.
Your most recent ex-ship.
I know, the sad thing is, I guess my senior chief must have, like, hated me or something, I don't know, but I wanted to shake her hand, you know, because I was getting ready to leave, because, I had my transfer orders, I'm done, you know, that's final, I'm off the ship. I wanted to go shake her hand, she's like, bye, have a good time. What? All right, bye. I'm not going to let the door hit me on my ass on the way out, trust me. I don't know.
That's really messed up. Like, why would they do that?
I don't know. Probably because I've been sitting at home for the past 3 months, but it wasn't my choice. I was waiting for orders.
Mother.
And they gave me a really shitty eval, too. They really screwed me.
Sounds like an awesome command. Leadership.
Nope. Oh well, yeah, it's done and over with. I don't know if I'm going to re-enlist anyways.
A couple more subscribers and you'll be a YouTube star and you won't have to.
Oh yeah. Woo! I got a long way before that hits. I'm not giving up, though. I enjoy it. I love doing YouTube.
Do we have a forklift? Yeah, we do.
But we don't have one. We don't have it yet.
Yeah, we kind of need that, because there's a bale that's a little hard to get.
Figure it out.
Yep. I'll leave it to you to figure it out. You can do it. I'm going to start mowing some grass, since it's going to take me forever, because we only got one deck. Why is my cruise control set? There we go. I don't know. I think up next on our agenda, we do need to get a bigger tipper trailer.
I agree with that.
Well, we have the farm tech, right? City.
Don't know what we got.
21.
Damn, that was nasty.
For 28,000, we could buy that Marshall trailer.
How much did you got?
I got 19,000.
I'm taking another load there.
I can get 14,000 for that farm tech trailer though.
How much did you get per load?
I don't know.
Go empty that tipper, bring it back, fill it up, and sell this canola. You can probably get it.
Do we got any grain to sell? Or no?
We got shit. Yeah, if you check, we've got 62,000 wheat, 6,000 barley. You got 6,000 soybean. I'm busy mowing. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't see you doing shit but driving down the road.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. You don't see me. I'm camping out. I'm camouflaged with all this grass.
Yeah, I don't see that black shit sticking out. Oh, shit, man, what a tree. With a fat ass.
It's called wide hips, thank you.
She said.
That didn't work.
Should get a decent amount for these grass bills, too. Plus the sell point's right here.
Oh. Come on, baby. Where you at? Don't leave yet.
I'm not leaving. I'm right here on this field.
Okay. Might need your help.
What?
Imagine that, him needing help.
No, I don't. I'm good. It'll take me a second. Maybe.
It's gonna take me forever to mow this damn field.
Yeah, I'm gonna need your help. I'm stuck between a pillar. Between the tractor and the trailer. When you come in, just hit the rear end. Hit the front of the trailer if you can. I thought I'd make this a little bit easier by pulling in and then pulling out, but yeah, it fucking didn't work out that well. yeah, hit the trailer, please.
This thing just doesn't have the balls. Oh my gosh. Oh, light.
I know.
Light, you bite.
Oh, you're so mean to me.
I know, but you enjoy it.
Maybe. Timmy, hey, can you hit the front end of my tractor?
Hold on. I got this.
Wait. I think I got it. I think I got it.
I think I can.
No, now I'm just stuck. I need you to hit the rear end and push me forward.
What the hell are you stuck
on? Dang, that thing is...
Hay?
Like a brick.
You got stuck on hay.
Yeah, literally. I can go back.
Hell, we might even need to bring the harvester down here to get his ass out.
Oh, there we go. Woo! Woo! What a pain in the butt. Okay, let's sell this hay before it calls me any more trouble. Wrong button.
I need to crack open another beer to that one.
Right.
Gosh, that left me parched.
Just got a cooler chilling there on the floor or what?
Mm-mm. I stuck them in the freezer for a little bit.
Okay.
Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome, Michael.
Or light. Dude, this is really gonna suck. It's gonna take forever.
I like being on a ship with all those guys.
There's definitely some weird moments. Especially when you're like, I had bottom rack. So there was like one dude that was like... So the racks are like this. So like, my rack is over here. There's another dude right here, a little tiny aisle way. Mm-hmm. You know, there's like 12 racks in a row. And the dude that was in the middle rack, he had like an odd thing where he'd just come out of the fucking showers just buck-ass naked without putting on underwear as he left the shower. And one morning, I mean, I guess he slept naked one night, but I woke up the same time he did, and all I see is like him just jump out of his rack with his legs just spread wide open. I'm like, what the fuck?
Go Navy.
Yeah, I found the pressure washer.
Really?
What farm is it at? The one where you said we wouldn't go to?
Yeah, it's right here by the where you sell the grain. You pull out of the grain.
Because I put it there.
Oh, okay. Oh. I was say, how'd you miss that?
Good job, Mike. You found the pressure washer we just bought.
I didn't know you bought one.
I wonder how the GPS mod works with this.
With what?
This side-mounted style. Massive mess.
Alright, I'm taking another trip, and I got one more trip after that.
La, 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 la.
Oh, let's buy that stupid Christmas tree.
You mean what? The snowman numb nuts?
Whatever. You know what the fuck I was talking about, though.
That's I thought about activating it and bringing it in.
Probably what caused all the bugs.
No.
Probably. I think it did. I narrowed it down to all the stupid shit Mason wants.
Yeah. This would be so good if I had a wheel right now. Be cruising like around this field. Farmer. Yep, bet you do, Fruitcake.
What field did you say we ain't gotta worry about?
Is four.
Four, okay.
Two's barley, so you can just leave your straw swath enabled again. So we spit out that last juicy line.
Finish this field, I think I'm gonna hook up my wheel.
Huh?
Did I finish this field, I think I'm gonna try to hook up my wheel.
Even if it doesn't work, just say it works and pretend to be having fun with it, just to piss Mason off.
Just steer it for no reason.
Oh god, I love this. I couldn't imagine playing Farming Simulator without it.
I bet it has to be nice, though.
Sell bales. Damn, what the hell's taking so long?
Operator failure?
Probably. like they weren't in a good position or whatever, even though they were within the thing.
Man, dude, it's only 4:30 and it's almost dark.
It's totally dark.
Well, no shit, it's almost 8 o'clock where you are. Fucking East Coaster.
Hey, you're an East Coaster too, bitch.
So am I.
Not currently.
Not currently, no. Don't forget your roots are.
I'll claim the East Coast.
I love the East Coast.
We don't know where you're from. You've moved in so many different locations.
He's from Uptown New York.
Uptown New York?
Yeah, I creeped on your Facebook.
Aren't we Facebook friends?
Yeah.
Then you can't really creep.
Still creep. I mean, it's still technically called creeping if I take the time to specifically see where you're from because I was curious.
Yeah, but we're friends, so it's not that big of a deal.
I mean, it's still like...
If we weren't friends and you had, like, searched me out just to figure shit out, then that would have been creeping. That would have been a little weird.
Well, I wouldn't be able to view your shit anyways if we weren't friends.
Well, the point,
you gotta get on the inside.
Some people leave this stuff open.
Yeah.
Where am I going?
I don't know.
Am I dropping this off?
Probably. I mean, that we get start selling that shit out of the silos.
Okay.
So we can get that bigger trailer and start selling shit faster.
What are you up to, Mike? You plowing?
Oh, I'm harvesting.
Oh, damn, you're still harvesting? Is there anything left behind that I gotta bale or no?
No, not right now, but I'm gonna be doing barley here in a few minutes. So.
Okay, you want me to sell that shit or you want me to start
sell it first.
Selling or just fucking working to look for? Cultivating? Yeah.
Wait till I'm done.
Start selling.
Field. Well, we already have a field though.
Start selling. So we need that so we can pick up that bigger thing.
I'm just gonna start selling, I think. What do you think?
Am I not talking in English to you, fuckface? God
damn.
I think that abusive language is the only thing he understands.
I think so. Man, the Navy's fucking perfect for him, isn't it?
Let's talk about you.
You can't take me being a smartass? Damn.
I can only handle so much stupid in one day. Okay, and I've already had to deal with a lot of it already today, so...
Alright, we're not parking this bitch. We're just leaving it there. Alright, where did you leave the tipper?
Hey, I'm using the tipper. Good, wait. I got like 2 passes. Wait till I'm done with this field. And you can sell what's in it.
Or is it in its own tractor?
In the case. So we're here on 8.
Well, I gotta drive my blue tractor.
Why?
I don't know. It's my tractor.
I need some music or something.
I wish. I'll probably add a little bit of background music to the video.
You do that?
Yeah. Literally just search non-copyrighted music, literally in the search bar in YouTube, and just YouTube to MP3 that shit. That's what I used for my intros and stuff like that sometimes.
Hey, bitch, you got anything empty?
Yeah, I do.
Man, talk about your sailor mouth, you fucking god-awful thing.
Yeah, out of my way, bitch.
Well, it's hard to do this in the cockpit and look behind you. Fucking go under your thingy.
That just sounded wrong in so many ways.
I know, right?
Just want to go under your thingy.
I mean, it's too hard to do from the
cockpit. In your cockpit, yeah. getting under that thing. Yeah, we definitely need to invest in another mower. This is rough.
Tipper first.
I know, tipper first.
Tipper first.
Man, this is a fuck up looking field.
You didn't have to harvest it, did you?
Thank God.
Now, is there only one sell point? Where are we going?
You're not full. There's some. No, there's not. Maybe.
I'm
not
full enough.
Full of shit.
Full of shit.
All right, I'm taking it to biogas.
What a pretty view.
This map does look beautiful, though.
Yeah, up on this hill, looking over at the mountains, that's pretty cool. Holy crap, you're gonna flip over trying to harvest this field.
Damn.
It's like a straight 90 degree hill.
That's pretty cool, though. The terrain definitely is really nice on this map.
It is.
It's unique. So, you know, in the description it says challenging hills and stuff.
Well, they got that part right.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind it. It's a challenge.
If
it was easy, everybody could do it.
Yeah, just like Marsh. That shit was so flat. And big ass fields. We'd harvest one field and have enough money to buy a new tractor every time. That's why people didn't like it. They're like, God, you... I mean, not to mention, we started the game out with $2 million.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't, like, boring, because we were having fun just playing together, but...
It was like, boring, too.
Yeah, so, I mean, we just were at the... Too big. Yeah, we were just at the point where it was like, ah. I'll never forget that night, Mike. That was a rough night. That one all-nighter that we did on that damn map. We did that last harvest, and they were like, God.
Oh, yeah.
God almighty.
What coffee and Red Bull in the world wasn't keeping us awake on that one.
No. I remember, I went to the store, too, and got me a coffee and everything.
I had a monster, and then I drank, like, 3 cups of coffee, and I was still, like, falling asleep.
All right, there's your first unload.
Oh, we got enough for the new tipper.
Yay! Wait,
I'll sell that. Wait, I'll sell that one from you. Right now. Right now. Right meow. If you want to go pick it up from the shop.
Right meow.
Oh, will you drop it? What color should we do our Marshall? Ah, I know what color. What a stupid question.
Where the fuck did the tipper go?
I sold it.
Oh, I got out of my tractor to open the gate, and I went to get back in my tractor. I was like, where the fuck did the tipper go? It's like, what the fuck?
Well, we actually didn't lose out on a lot of money.
Where
set the shop.
Where's the shop where I was just at?
Where are you at? No, you're it's way down south.
Okay, I'm heading there.
Well, I almost got our first grass field mowed.
Woohoo!
I say that, and I look at it, and I still got a lot more shit to go. See, do I have enough money to pick up a new mower? I do. I'm gonna buy one.
Do we need a new mower?
Yeah. I'm on my way to go pick it up. Don't worry, we got 11 grand still. We got a lot of shit to sell, so. we'll be alright.
Alright.
Might take a minute.
I'm tired already, Mike? Gonna go to bed?
No, I'm not gonna go to bed.
Tired, big man. Tired.
Are you tired yet, Mike?
No, I'm not.
Surprise, surprise.
Shut up.
I am surprised, actually.
Boob profile. I don't want help.
Oh, you're setting up your wheel.
Bam.
Nice.
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 Are you going to pick it up? Or am I?
No, you're picking up the tripper. I'm picking up my mower.
Okay, I've seen you head down there.
Tipper, not stripper.
I bet you never guess what color. I bet you never guess what color the tipper is.
Red.
Nope.
Purple.
Pink.
Nope.
Black.
No, it's a cool color.
Green.
White. I got it.
Yep. Gonna bring all them farming bitches to us with that trailer, man. Should play that 50 Cent song or whatever song it was. Definitely, it's actually not a bad. Yeah, not bad. Could probably change up the wheels to match the rest of the thing. I don't know, you tell me what you think when you get down here.
I will.
I'll wait for you.
Just wait for me, I'll be right there.
I hate you.
Okay.
I sense such anger in you.
I sense stupidity in you.
Yeah, there is that.
There is that.
I mean, I guess you could say it's red, white, and blue.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I don't know. You like red rims, though, don't you?
Well, no. Bring it over. I didn't know it was going to stay blue like that on the outskis. I'll just pull it into this box over here. Just try not to take forever backing it up, because I know you suck at backing up.
I'm using the wheel, so it's a little bit harder.
That's not an excuse. You couldn't do it with a keyboard.
Yeah. And drop it.
Drop it like top.
In the box. Oh. Oh my god, you're... Alright, what color rims?
Well, it's not my fault he made a fucking weird drop-off point.
What color rims?
What? White.
Black.
Much better.
Enough of that shit.
What?
Didn't
work?
That's going to take forever to configure.
Oh, dude, I'll mow you down, bro.
Literally with a mower. Yeah, do that so you can't get out of here so you're stuck. You're scratching my paint job.
You didn't pay for it.
Nobody did. It
came with the first, you impatient ass.
Tractor came with the thing.
Oh my god.
You're out.
I'm stuck to you.
Just kidding.
I win.
Did I let you? What's SOS?
I guess I could just sit here and make beats with my horn.
What's the beat for fuck you? F-U.
No, just a lay on the horn. You know, lay on the horn, middle finger.
Mike, what are you doing?
I think I unplugged my webcam.
You were doing something, I don't know what.
Reaching around my monitor to my computer tower.
Oh.
My controller won't work.
Well, I guess you just gotta finish setting up the wheel.
Yeah.
Oh, Bud Light's down. Back to Miller.
Oh. Mixing is a bad idea.
It's just mixing beer.
Yeah, I'm not mixing, like, liquor.
Yet.
You should only mix... You should only be licking one her at a time. Mixing's not good.
What are you talking about? It's great.
Dude, we're not beer connoisseurs, I guess.
Yeah.
Like Mike, you know, where you can, you know, you shouldn't mix beer.
I mean, even though he drinks the nastiest shit on the planet.
Normally.
Oh, I gotta take my first beer piss, I think.
Already?
This is number four. This is number four for me.
Don't want to break the dam, man.
What are you on?
I'm on three.
One.
Damn, Mike. Fucking little girl bitch.
Is that the best you could come up with?
Yeah, pretty much off the top of my head. Mister, I'm going to drink a lot, and you were giving me shit last week when we were drinking a little bit. And you're like, oh, you just in your second, I've had like my fifth.
Wait, I'll wait for you guys to get, you know, getting ahead of me.
Yeah, and then you're going to be like, I'm going to bed.
I can see that.
Dude, this thing is fucking struggling with these.
What the hell? Barry!
I'm having a tinter tantrum over here.
Alright, I'm gonna go piss quick. I'll be right back.
TMI. That's the worst thing you could do is strain the. Start the,
Don't want to break the dam.
Nope.
What you do, it's down over there. Yep.
You'll be getting up every fucking 3 minutes.
Might as well take your computer into the bathroom. Or be like you with the one right behind you.
Yeah. That's the one best part about where my desk is right now. It's just right there. And this is going twice as fast, but the tractor's definitely struggling. I'm so mad I had to shave today, dude.
I could tell this morning.
You're like a naked mole rat, man. I was gonna go home with a nice full beard, looking good. Nope.
Oh, that didn't work out for you.
Yeah, nothing usually ever does in the Navy.
Ah. I think I got it right now. Changed some controls and that fucked up my joysticks. So.
Huh.
Had to reset to default. Time for another Sam Adams.
Well, it's just me and you guys now. Both of the old guys. Well, one's breaking a seal, the other one's getting another beer. I'm going to be starting on my fourth pretty soon. Just keeping it rolling nice and steady. Got a whole 24 pack for it this evening, so got that and the rest of my Crown Royal to drink, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. Oh man. The old man's back. Oh man, way to break your seal, man. You're screwed now.
I just took a shot of that crown, it was awful.
Was it? It tastes like shit, or?
I didn't care for it.
Oh, don't puss out now. You bought it. Should have got apple.
I didn't see apple there.
Maybe they had apple, I don't know. I didn't see it.
You got a beer chaser, so it'd be good.
Yeah.
I think I'm about due for a shot myself. I'll have a shot glass up there. I know. Dude, it feels like it's like 9 o'clock.
I know.
This mowing's definitely going a little bit faster, but this tractor's really struggling on these hills. We got the windrower down here, or no?
Did we buy it?
Huh?
Did we buy it?
We had the medium sized one. We got small, medium, large, and extra large.
Oh fuck! I gotta figure out where to sell again.
Probably biogas still.
Yeah, biogas still.
I think I want to go with sheep right off the bat.
Okay.
Because they're a lot easier to maintain. All we got to do is just mow grass and feed it to them. Alright, shot time. Taking a quick hands off the keyboard break here. Smelling up that crown. Aw, man!
Chug it.
That's smooth as butter, man.
I wanted crown, but...
Oh, I don't even think I need a chaser for that, man. That's just too good.
Is it just straight crown, or is it something special?
It's crown apple.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not a bitch. I just wanted something with a little bit of flavor rather than it tasting like fucking nail polish remover. I know that sounds weird, like, you fucking drink nail polish remover? No. Ah! God! God! Scared the shit out of me.
That was a good one.
Oh, that's awesome.
I know Liam's already 6 months old, but
yeah.
She can fill in the blanks.
Yeah. Right on. What'd you get me?
Me telling. And I got me something from you.
Okay, that works.
I didn't look.
You didn't get
You didn't look?
What the hell is going on?
You didn't get her anything?
Huh? No, I didn't.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
I gotta wait until I get home.
What do you mean? Why do you gotta wait till you get home?
Because I don't know when to get her. That's why I'm gonna have her sister come with me. We're gonna go out and get something. Huh? What?
Huh? What?
I had nothing, dear. I didn't say anything. No, I didn't. Did I say anything, guys?
Show me the money and I'll tell her.
Did I say anything, guys? I didn't say nothing.
Why is he
going? Huh?
Yeah, why am I doing that? Why am I doing that?
I don't know. Why are you doing that?
Why am I doing that? Show me the money!
Show me the money. She's deaf, dude. She There you are. You're deaf. Did you give me a steering wheel?
You said I
went
to the
man.
Me and Mike are using the steering wheel.
Yeah, shut up, dick. That's fine.
I love you, honey.
Okay. Are you wrapping him?
You're wrapping mine.
But you already know what yours is. Well, I didn't look at it, but I bought it.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
And when you got in?
I know.
No. I had McDonald's, fool.
I want McDonald's.
And?
You're a junk food junkie, man.
I had pizza for dinner.
Greaseball? That's what I'm going to start calling you.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're going to go ahead and call this an episode here. Our drunk night is continuing on the Farming Simulator game. We are having a blast here on Coldborough with Mad Mike and Light and my beautiful wife, Emily. How you doing, dear?
Shut up.
Okay.
We are also live on my side, so.
We are also live on
my side.
On Mike and Light's channel. Go figure. So if you guys want to.
I have zero watchers right now.
Yeah, check them out, guys.
Mike gets all the watchers.
So, right on. We will catch you guys in the next episode. Be sure to check out the Facebook channel.
You
or the Facebook.
Bumble's with us too.
Yeah, Bumble's with us right now. He's giving me kisses right now on my face.
He's going to town on you, man.
He's
man.
I think he's licking all up on your teeth.
Alright, guys, we'll catch you guys later. Night. 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 Night.